Time to check out the mark of the day from round 18 in the VFL on a day when marking was difficult, David Rees-Jones. Paul Bauer was the only one who wanted this one.
Well, that's it. You know, he just kept his eye on the ball. A lot of courage shown here on a windy day, and a lot of those players around him didn't really want it as much as he did. What a good mark.
Paul Bauer coming up with our mark of the day from round 18.